Dude, look at this horse.
Let's go.
In case you missed the last video, dang it, I didn't want to do that. In case you missed the last video, we became the number one mercenary in all of Greece. We killed the only mercenary that was in tier one. Let's go look at it. And by doing so, or with doing so, I got the fire horse. Look at it. Tier one, Cassandra the Eagle Bear is a beast. So yeah, that's that.
Come on.
I don't know why I got on my horse. Well, I was already on my horse, but it's just a freaking beast. It's just a beast. I wish it was a different horse so I can give it a different name. But it's not. It's just a different skin variant. But still, it's so much cooler than that unicorn. What are you doing, buddy? Temple of Apollo Corythos. How many Apollos are there? Or how many temples of Apollo are there?
I should try to stay out of sight.
Restricted area. Move along.
Yes, sir. Good boy, Charlie. I'm gonna move my mic just a little bit. Sorry about that. Hopefully it didn't make too much noise. Okay. Why'd that music just stop? Hello? I hate how I have to wait for the opportunity to assassinate them. Like, it takes forever for the thing to get up on the screen. It's so helpful, being able to do that, have the bodies disappear whenever I assassinate them. What did I just interact with? Okay. I don't want to alert the captain, so let's see if we can do this. Hello? Oh my gosh. There we go. Oh yeah, you did. It's your Grim Reaper, sir.
No one's here.
Wrong. Couldn't be more false. Alright, let's wait for this to charge up. Of course, there's someone else over here. It's all good. I didn't realize there was another person. All right, let's go. Well, maybe if this thing hurries up and charges. All right. If that's all you're gonna do, buddy, you might as well just surrender. You're done. Sorry, I thought I had my TV volume up. I didn't want that to cause an echo or anything. We will do that quest that's over there. But once I hit level 50, I'm done doing these quests. This place looks horrible. At least the sun's starting to come out a bit. A little bit. Well, at least over there. Oh, shoot. I love how that guy's just chilling. Alright, we'll go ahead and go after him. I saw him walking. Where's he going? Oh. Ah! Okay. We're good. There's one more guy I need to mark. There we go. Hopefully he doesn't see this. Alright, we're good. Hello. Yep, he's coming down. Let's get over here. Dang it! Oh well, he's the last one. So slow. Oh, okay. Ah! Gosh, these hits are powerful, though. Excuse me. The southern part of the Bay of Hades. Okay. It's not where we are right now. I think we're in the northern part of the Bay of Hades, right? Oh, wait. We're not even by the Bay of Hades. There it is. He's going to be, like, over here somewhere. Or like, over here, I don't know. Well, we're not even there yet. We're just exploring.
The revolt while we're here, eh, Carlos? Anything a mercenary can do for you, statesman?
A camp of Athenians has been causing trouble.
So you're asking me to send all the Athenians to the underworld?
By Zeus, you do that for me.
You can count on me.
Thank you. Please be discreet.
Yes, sir.
You can leave everything to me.
Where are they? Okay. Can I get out this way? Oh yeah, okay, cool. Can you jump, please? Thank you. Sorry. Give me your shield, buddy. Last one. Come here, Archer.
Now then, they'd better pay me.
Oh yeah, they better. I don't like this place. So nasty. Who's this guy? Okay. I didn't know that was gonna set you off, just me walking by you. But alright, let's kill some people. The guy I gotta. Oh well. Well, it's whatever. It's not the end of the world. Oh, can't finish that quest anymore. Can I go ahead and pay my bounty so this guy doesn't show up? Am I able to do that while I'm in a fight? Yes, I am. Awesome. How did he not get affected? I'm already back up to one. Holy crap. Alright, I'm gonna keep paying these off while I'm in this fight. Goodness, people, can you all, like, mind your own business? Like, don't get in fights just because you see people fighting? Let's try it again. I'm already back up to two. Goodness. Thank you. Alright, last time, let's pay this off. Goodness gracious. Alright, we're good. Gosh, I need to sell some stuff. Here we go. Nothing really to see here. Okay, let's go check this quest out.
Need something, stranger?
I told my husband to not to go fishing today. Sharks and pirates have been spotted in these waters. But he didn't listen.
I'm not gonna do it.
Stubborn old fool. He hasn't come back yet.
So I should kill all the sharks.
Not only do you possess the strength of Heracles, but the wits of Hermes too.
I'm not interested.
I have better things to do.
Think it over, mercenary.
I won't. I want to get her off my screen, so.
All right. I'll be back.
Not gonna do it. Sorry. Sorry, Charlie. Let's go check that out. I'm not gonna go get this chest. Don't worry about it. Why not? Come here, wolf. Can you hit something? Thank you. What was that? At least it was her fist. You did good.
Can I help you with something?
A merchant in the town. Money, but now he's charging me interest I can't pay.
Okay,
it's
I'll give you money.
Ridiculous amount, but he says I signed a debt certificate.
Did you?
I don't know. I can't read. I scratched a little mark onto a papyrus because he said if I did, he'd give me money. He's taking advantage of me.
And you need me to gut him.
Obviously.
Oh, never mind.
Do we have a deal?
Yep.
All right. I'll do it.
I owe you a great deal.
You can leave everything to me.
Killer debt. just want to get out of this place. Goodness gracious, it's hideous. Hey, Brady. You alright, bubs? Okay, see.
Already.
That was easy. Didn't even get a final word out. You're welcome.
You again. Have you killed him?
Your man.
Thank you for everything. Please, this isn't much, but take it.
Happy to help.
1800. All right, I can do it. I can dig it. I wonder if there's like an inventory capacity that I have. I can't succeed. Alright, on to the next. We'll get this so we can at least use it to fast travel. Wrong one. Y'all see the flaming horse? Get out of its way. He's a beast. Faster. I'm thankful that he doesn't cause a forest fire when we run into the wilderness. Alright, gotta leave ya. Bye, friend. Dang, it's up there. It actually looks cool from there. Dang it. All right, let's go here first. While I'm thinking about it, I'm going to replenish my arrows. There we go. Go away, I don't want to fight you. Of course, I guess I have to. Nope, if you're not gonna chase me, I'm not gonna do it. Okay, fine. Ooh, it's a fort. How smashy. All right. There is a lot to do, so we might go ahead and just climb up here and go ahead and stop the video, and we will take on the fort in the next one. So yeah, that's what we're going to do. I'll catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching.